In reception, a bride with a rocky wedding plan is waiting for consultant Melissa.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi, ladies. Hi. Welcome. I'm looking for Julianne.
That's me.
I am Julianne Poe. I'm 25 years old, and I'm from Hendersonville, Tennessee.
Welcome. Who have you brought with you today?
I have brought my future sister-in-law, Kelsey, my cousin, Kelly, my other cousin, Annie, my mom, Krista, and my future mother-in-law, Tammy.
So when's the wedding?
My wedding is 6 weeks from now.
Really?
6 weeks away, yes.
Ooh.
I know.
We are eloping. We're just going to fly to Estes Park, Colorado, and get married in Rocky Mountain National Park. Just the two of us. That's it.
It is a bittersweet moment. When Julianne told me I couldn't come to the wedding, you know, I was heartbroken. We're trying to make the best of it, concentrate on the positive and the parts we can share.
And I'm still hoping you'll change your mind.
So why are you eloping?
I am actually a wedding planner.
Oh.
So I have been to a ton of weddings.
Yes.
I see the drama that goes on behind the scenes, and I don't really want to be the center of attention on my wedding day. My fiance has always said that he was never going to have a wedding. I really just want it to be about he and I and what we stand for.
And tell me a little bit about your fiance.
My fiance's name is Jordan Peace. Jordan and I met when we were in middle school, but really didn't become close until college. And then finally, my junior year, he got up the nerve to ask me on a date, and we have been dating ever since. When I would show pictures of wedding dresses to Jordan, there were definitely a lot of no's. So Jordan set some rules for me, and he also sent his mom with those ground rules.
He is very opinionated about what he likes and doesn't like.
Okay. What's your budget?
My budget is $3,000.
I'm actually going to direct you to off the rack, because
okay,
those are dresses that you take with you and you leave with.
All right.
6 weeks.
Even though I am not having a traditional wedding, this is the one part that I do get to involve some of my family members.
This is the one that I was talking about.
Oh, that's pretty.
I am obviously not looking for anything too over the top, so definitely not a ball gown.
Hey, Julianne, I think you should try this one on.
You in those large dresses.
Eloping sounds like a good plan for someone who doesn't want the fuss of a big wedding.
Here's like the sweetheart.
I don't really love the bling.
But in practice, nothing is so simple.
Do you feel how heavy it is?
I really like this one. Love that, because it's lace, but not the bling that we don't like.
I want their input, but as simple as it can possibly be, that's the way I'm trying to go.
The most we could do, since the family can't come.
Not at all.
No, it's to let them feel included in this decision. You know, I'm all about the bride. But I'm a mom, too, and I know that this mom is dying to see Julianne in a gown that she picked. While this tulle and beaded ball gown may not scream National Park, let's give mom her moment, just this once.
Take a look at the party dress.
Oh, wow. Not really feeling this much dress.
Your mama's smiling. Oh,
we have a little
they're
princess.
All smiling. Uh-huh.
I think it's beautiful.
You look like a bride. She's always loved beautiful dresses, so I always pictured her in a very traditional dress.
Every mother wants to see her daughter in a princess ball gown. Your fiance would say what?
He would rather see something a little more form-fitting. He knows what he likes, and he knows what looks good on her as well.
I just don't like it.
I sure can't see this in the park.
I can't either.
She wants a small wedding. I didn't realize how small she meant at first.
Let's go find a park party dress.
So we gave Mom her moment, but we only have 6 weeks until this wedding. So it's time to focus on Julianne's vision and put her in a dress that she sees herself in.
Bride Julianne's pick is a high-waisted lace and tulle gown with a keyhole back.
Turn around.
All right.
Oh.
I like the lace. It has that kind of more rustic feel.
Oh. That's pretty.
Wow. What do you think about this, Julianne?
I love it. I love that it fits, like, the setting that we're gonna get married in.
Jordan told me his number one rule is no netting. At all. Jordan has worked in men's clothing store, and he just has always had a great sense of fashion. Absolutely no netting.
Jordan is opinionated, but ultimately it is her decision to pick what's special to her and what she feels beautiful wearing.
Now that it's on me, I really don't love it.
Whoa, she just did a 180. No wonder that girl's eloping.
The wedding's in 6 weeks, and we're super limited on gowns here. I'm sure I can find a gown that'll make you happy, but I'm not so sure that I can find a gown that'll make everybody here happy and everybody not here happy.
I think the dress is beautiful, but I want to make him happy too.
Bride Julianne's pick is a lace ball gown with delicate tulle straps.
Turn all the way around.
Oh, yes. I like the detail. I love that it's a sweetheart neck. We found something for sure, but I just hear his voice just right there in my ear saying, no, no lace up top.
Oh, that's pretty. Oh,
like that.
That is very pretty.
That gorgeous on her.
I think it's amazing.
Perfect.
We loved the dress.
Oh, it's beautiful.
I think it has all the details that I really loved.
I think it's beautiful if you take the straps off. When she walks out, my eyes go straight to the straps.
Well, let's check them in.
Yes.
I love
that. It's very pretty.
I love this dress.
You do?
Yes, I do.
It's just like flowy enough that you're still like that bride that everybody pictures.
Now with the straps off, and then I'm out here and I'm seeing my family's reaction. I really think it's a 10.
Mom, is this breaking your heart?
Yes.
I'll be sad that I'm not there. Because everybody wants to see her in this dress and see her as a bride.
I know your family's not going to see you as a bride on the big day, but let's do the next best thing.
For somebody that's used to seeing everybody else as a bride, but not yourself as a bride, are you ready to see yourself?
I think so. I'm ready.
Open up.
Oh, wow. This is a weird feeling. I'm so used to helping a bride get in her dress. I think it really, really hit me that this is happening. I am the bride. It's perfect.
Being here today does alleviate some of the disappointment of not being there at the wedding, because this was a very special experience to share.
Jordan's going to think you look stunning.
Scale 1 to 10?
10 plus.
I never thought we would all actually agree.
Can you see yourself in the park getting married in this dress?
Yes, I most certainly can.
You're saying what to the dress?
I'm saying yes to this dress. It was an overwhelming feeling to know that everyone agreed, everyone was on board, and I was gonna get to take this special dress with me that represented my family to Colorado.
While Bride Julianne completes her plan for a picture-perfect park wedding,